Is there an eclipse today or what? Nobody forecast a storm or anything. Eggman, can it be? What's that? Ah! Watch it! Watch it! Ow! You should watch where you're going, buddy!
Hey, are you all right? You look kind of hurt.
One of Eggman's robots, huh? He must have captured you, and somehow you got away, right? Don't worry, I'll protect you. I'll do my best to keep us both from harm. I'll stand by you all the way.
Hey everybody, it's KingLoose74. Welcome back to another episode of Sonic Adventure DX. In the last episode, we got Knuckles' story, and we defeated Chaos 6. And in this episode, and look at that, it's a guy, and... I don't know how to talk to you. Now, some of the characters can be really, really, really slow, which is... you can actually bring them up, and what's this? I'm going to put a person right over here. I want him over! Oh, that is just so horrifying! Oh my god, can I find over my opposing characters? That is just so jerk, jerk, jerk! That'll be pretty cool if we're gonna get out of here. Cream! Oh, I really want to take a picture of them. You can actually find the Cream's tents, which is really good. All you have to do is just, you know, look around and you can actually find them. It's kind of pretty sweet, so kind of like dark or something.
Yeah, so I do think handle that bag of bolts.
Ah!
Now what's wrong? Huh?
Stage 1, Twinkle Park. Sorry, must escape from Zero. That is Zero's really good.
The robot that was following you is closing in on you. It would be over if that robot catches you. You must get away from it no matter what. Press all three buttons and the door should open.
So yeah, what he saw right there, which is Reaper's, you know, escape from the robot as you can. Now, robot doesn't do anything, but it takes damage, just to tell you, eh? Yay, Amy's going after the freaking Missouri, eh? Okay. Whoa, that was a pile. Yeah, that's right, die. Of course, you can actually hit him with a hammer, but later on, you can hit him with a hammer. Very good! So, let's go to the serious door. And what's this? Let's make a Twilight Castle. Ha! Twilight Castle. So, now, you can see those mirrors, you can see, which is big. Away from it, but you're just gonna have to be really quick. I don't know what happens if you don't be really quickly, maybe just... Yeah, it could be gone, but later on he would not be gone yet, so... Yeah, so don't forget. Now you can try and tackle those enemies, not that bad, because... I mean, why do I see them in the whole entire game? Now, you really want to be careful, because... That reflection is actually a mirror. I think that was my cat, which is... yeah, I'm gonna free my cat, so I'll be right back. Alright, so we're back, so once again, and looks like that robot's finally escaped, jeez. Now, I get the feeling, when I was so little, I used to be afraid of that music. It was just so frightening. You know. I mean, Amy does not have to jump off. Well, now, here's the bit you need later on. Now, see those things? Do not ever go on that. Now, you can try and jump off that with that wall. There's a big icon, so that's really pathetic, because it just... You belong in a spike! thought she said we can actually get out of this kind of door. I want to get that item. Yeah, but get him. And so, why not we escape from the balloon? And we did. So that robot will not get us. Haha, you failed again, Robo. Robo.
Welcome to Twinkle Park.
So yeah, so now you can actually do Code Voices again, but I already did that with Sonic. So yeah, so why not we get out of Twinkle Park?
Mr. Human Face Super.